Look, we saw AMP Chief Economist Shane Oliver give a prediction that a recession in Australia in the second half of this year is now 50-50. What do you think?
Look, I think there's a very high probability, 50-50 sounds fine, maybe even higher, that we'll get a technical recession. This economy's got to slow. That's what the Reserve Bank's doing. The government's not helping much. They're actually putting money into the economy, but the RBA has lifted rates a lot, 400 basis points, 4 percentage points in a year. That's the most we've seen in a generation. The economy will slow and it has to get rid of this inflation. We be very lucky if we don't have a technical recession. And that's just simply that definition of two negative quarters of GDP in a row.
Yeah.
But that might be mild. That might be the best we can hope for, you know, because that will just be short-lived and we'll recover in late 24 and into 25. Mm. The real worry for me is that these wage momentum continues, that rates have to continue to go up into next year. And of course, it's not a mild recession. It's a deep recession. And that's later next year, even in 2025. And that's, of course, what the RBA is trying to manage right now. And that's why I think the move last week actually gave us our best chance of slowing the economy sooner, but also having a milder downturn. So there's a lot of uncertainty around this, but we're going to have a slowdown, and whether it's a mild technical recession, I don't think is the point. What we're avoiding is the bad recession.
The deeper recession.